Loyalty and animals. There are lots of stories of loyalty and animals. In the center of Germany, a swan died after apparently getting caught in the upper electrical cable of a train. Her partner mourned her for an hour. He was sitting on the train tracks and wouldn't allow anyone to clear him from the area. They needed to call the fire department in order to be able to move him. Another amazing story I've heard of recently is that in China, one of the sick corona patients went to the hospital. His dog followed him. He stayed by the hospital for 3 months. Eventually, that person passed away, but the dog waited for 3 months. There are many stories of dogs that crossed entire countries in order to return to their owners, and so on. I wanted to ask, what does a dog feel in his relation to the owner that brings him to such a level of loyalty? He feels such a tight connection to the owner that to disconnect this connection is impossible. It's worse than to disconnect from life. That much? Of course. That connection fulfills the dog emotionally? Yes. What does it give him? It gives him a sense of life. It's not that he gets some piece of meat or some milk or something for that, but it gives him a sense of life. It's a tight inner connection. I remember when I was a child, we had a dog. And every day I returned from kindergarten, he was happy to see me. Asked myself, you're happy today, and tomorrow, and yesterday you were happy. What makes a dog so happy to meet his owner every day? How does he renew this every day? You actually see that he's happy. He receives through you a force of life, that you're his friend, that you're his owner. Sometimes when you see such a warm relationship between an animal and its owner, I say, I wish people would treat each other this way. Do you think that we can create such connections between us that we pass on to each other this inner charge of the force of life? Undoubtedly, spiritual life. This we can receive only through others. To the degree of connection to others, the stronger the connection is, the broader it is. Accordingly, we receive the light of life. To that degree, we'll feel the essence of life. Only in this way. Exactly like in your beautiful example of a dog and his owner.